SAPD has arrested 20-year-old Taiji Mitchell, who they say shot and killed 17-year-old Zachariah Bostic. That shooting happened back in September in the 5600 block of Prentice Drive. That's where police found Bostic unresponsive with a gunshot wound to the chest. Police used Bostic's phone records to find a witness to the shooting who told them it was Mitchell who fired the gun during an apparent drug deal. He's been charged with murder.